Oh, we're live. We're in.
Right. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back. Today we're starting a new series, The Sojourn. So, I don't know much about this game. I know it's a puzzle game, some first-person shooter game. First-person puzzle game, sorry. I don't know. Let's get on with it. I've got myself a coffee. My vaporizer is full. I've got some flapjacks and a bottle of Purdy's. Let's get on with it. Very mysterious. Oh, we're live. We're in. We can jump. Alright, let's follow this orb. These doorways we're going through later. Well, I have to say, this is a very nice atmosphere. We open our eyes in hopes to see what lies before us. We rise up. I don't know where it is. Birth. It's a mother and a father. A blind mother and father. Oh, guess we're going up here, boys. I wish the POV was a bit more wider. Hold on. Turn the anti-aliasing off and everything else is on epic. Let's put the anti-aliasing bit back on. Alright, let's go. This is like a very nice... Look at this, a Pitrex this is. Floating islands. You gotta try and take it all in, you know? Shall we jump? I always want to jump. It doesn't let you jump. I wanna jump. I'm a psychopath. Alright. This is very intriguing. I see, we get some kind of story here. We have a knight or a king over here. Mother and father are still blind. The child is being born. These necklaces obviously mean something. Who's this? Is this the emperor or something? And this is a knight? This guy's got a bag of money. He's obviously very rich, but considering the size of his belly, he must be rich. Oh, I didn't notice this guy, and we've got a wizard over here. Didn't notice him before. I'm not sure how important that is for later, but let's go. Similar to the frame, this grants you special power to enter the dark world. The dark world? Alrighty then, so this must be the light world. Take it all in, because we're about to go. What, this is reality? Start moving around to see how you can consume this power by walking in a direction. Oh, I see, so this runs out. So I can see things in the past. Is this the past or is this the future? Does the tree change? Oh, it works by how much you move. Interesting. Right, let's follow the balls. There we go. The lights, sorry. First picture the world as a piece of art painted with the unknown that our eyes observed. Well, seems like there's some kind of story going on. I wonder if it will continue throughout the game. Discovery. So we're in a random place now. This is so weird. Bye bye. So I mean, is any of this actually like supposed to be real? Is it a dream? First Dawn. The child is growing. The parents are still blind. Blind to what? Let's go look at this necklace. Theirs don't glow, but his does. So he's the future hope. Unblinded son. Okay, so we can use this. Certain platforms and walkers are only available in dark worlds. So this isn't actually available otherwise. I see. this statue to swap places with it. You can only use statues when they are awakened. Step into the flame first, awaken it. I see. So this is the end of the puzzle. We made it through. That effect is very cool. Curiosity. So, you can move the statue anywhere by swapping places with it. Swapping does not consume the power of the flame. So if I... No. So we obviously need to move the statue. We need to move the statue across to the other side. So take this. If we go to here, I can swap. So now the statue is there. Another platform we don't know about, so there's... Okay, so we swap, we close to the platform, we can walk across. That's all it was. Nice. Starting to understand the mechanics a bit. We've got a statue here, a night shadow here, so... We're not going to make this, so we get to here. We swap. We get some more energy. Swap. Straight up the stairs. Bang. We've got to swap multiple times. Right. We've got to swap multiple times. Swap back, now we're full. Swap back up to the rest of the way. Do we have to swap again? I wasn't sure if I could have made it, but anyway, just to be better safe than sorry. Small hindrance. Right, so there's a gate we've got to get through. What's this? Go in here, nothing happens. The dark gate will open for as long as there is a statue on its platform. Aha, I see, so... If we get to about here... Swap. No. Done this wrong. Get on here. mechanic to add to the list. So, we've got a gate to open. Right, so... first... let's get over the hill first. Swap. So do we have to get to the gate? Wait. Swap back. Get to the gate. Swap back. Gate's open. Hey presto, we can go. Nice. Through the shadows. Right, so okay, so we have to get this statue across to here. This side. Oh, then we can pick the shadow back up again. Okay, so we want to get to about here. Swap, swap, and then back over again. Oh, no, 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 that wrong. Swapped, but we never brought the this guy back, so gotta bring the statue back. Come to here. So we swapped. We wanna recharge and then swap again. Charge. Swap. Now we're fully charged. We can go over. Nice. Nice. Well, this is refreshing. Can we fall? We can actually fall. Bloody hell. Right, so. Concentrate, concentrate, Reggie, concentrate. This is a very beautiful game, I have to say. Wish I could increase the POV. Perhaps there's a hack for that somewhere. I might try that for the next video. Well, there's more story here now. So, parents are still blinded. Future is still bright. Oh, I see. So... the powers that be are trying to blind the child. This is no good. The plot thickens.
A musical instrument, a harp.
So, using this statue, it builds nearby broken buildings for a true time. Where can I get that? Rats. So, what? We can't switch places, but. Okay, so we gotta get closer first. Duh. Right. So, some things that seem simple at first. I mean, you have to get used to the mechanic first. So, simple mechanic. I thought I lost it there. Timing is obviously very important in this game. So, overture. So, let's try and open the gate first. This is what? Gates open now. Really? No. So, what we want to do is think about what we're doing, basically. Stop the statue while it's here. Swap now. Go down here. Swap again. Swap again. Where are we? Ring the bell. Okay, so close, very close. One step too far. What's the most optimum route we could take? Basically, we need to double click, basically. So we're here. Double click, ring. So now, we'll get there, swap, and then go across. We'll get here. We'll get here. We're gonna swap. Get across. And we're through, just like that. I wonder if this is all a tutorial or just gonna get harder and harder. We'll see. Harmony. We are about 20 minutes in, so we might do one or two more puzzles and then move on. But let's see what's going on here. So, we swapped. We can get across here. Let's get across here quickly. Swap. Bring that guy. So, get a recharge. Swap. Swap again. So now I've swapped. I've got bring this guy here? Must be right. Let's swap. Yes, do that, do that. Dark side. Swap that through the gate. Are we gonna make it? Are we gonna make it? Yes, just. Lovely jubbly. Intimidation. Sorry guys, I've got a bit of a cough today. So let's see what we've got here. Oh wait. It's multiple swaps. What is that? So, if I walk there, can I swap back? Let's just have a quick look. Okay. Down here. I'm not gonna make it across there, so I need to somehow swap again. I think I want to get some. Do that again. Hold on. Oh! Okay, wait. Can I make it across? Can I make it across? That is the question. No. So is there a different solution? Wait. Oh, that must be it. That must be the solution. That must be it. I just need to place them very close to the edge, I think. That's all that is. So. Swap this guy. Let's do a quick juice up. go here. Go back here. Lie down here. Sup with this guy. Oh, we should have swapped. Damn. We will get there, guys. We will get there in the end. This is the whole point of puzzle games. Take him. No, that's not enough. I wasted too much. Wasted too much of the juice. Now go. That's gotta be it. Come on. That's got to be it. How can it be anything else? The missing link. Plenty of juice to get across now. Simple yet devious. Simple yet devious. And I think, guys, we're gonna leave it, we're gonna leave it there for today. It's a beautiful game. And yeah, next time.